We are here in Teutschenthal. The track is pretty good. It's already quite hard, the ground. I think we were also lucky with the rain because it didn't rain so much today, and tomorrow they say it will be okay, so that's good. The qualifying race went pretty good. I was four in the start, and then I make some pass to the second place, and then I hold the second place to the end. I kept Bobrichev on the lead, but I didn't try to pass him because I was not that close. But the speed is good.